I developed 5 new free tools to help you grow online. What are these tools? How it works? Let's see. Hi everyone, I'm Hasan from H-supertools. If it's your first time here on my channel, here you'll find videos about digital marketing, online business, free tools, resources, everything you need to grow your online business. So don't forget, if you like to watch more videos, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications to get every new update. So let's start. Open your browser now. Follow up with me and go to h-supertools.com. If you are following me, you know this website I developed. It's totally for free. It has a lot of free SEO and digital marketing tools. We can see here we have SEO tools, YouTube tools, Instagram, email marketing, affiliate, and so on. So last week I added 5 new tools to this awesome website. Let's see what are these tools. The first one is here, the discover section. We have the high CPC keywords explorer. What is this tool? It simply shows you a list, hundreds and thousands of keywords with high CPC. You can see up to $400. You can see, let's see here, we have $30. We have a lot of keywords, ideas with high CPC. How this helps? It simply allows you to use these keywords and topics in your content to increase your Google AdSense revenue, or simply discover for Google Ads. This is very important. If you want to learn how I made around $5 per click with Google AdSense, you can check my video in the description below. The High CPC Keywords Explorer is a great tool to help you discover high CPC keywords to increase your revenue. The second tool is in the email section here, the warm-up schedule generator. In email marketing, especially in cold mailing, we need to warm up our emails before we start sending our campaigns. This tool will help you generate a schedule for warming up. As an example, let's say you want to target 5,000 emails per day. Simply select 5,000, generate schedule, and the tool now will give you a detailed schedule and a chart to show you how you will warm up. There's a schedule, daily schedule. In day 1, you send 12 emails, day 2, you send 14 emails, and so on to reach 5,000 emails in 30 days. So your email or your SMTP will be warmed up and ready to send marketing emails. The third tool is a subject line tester. Again, if you are following me, I talk about email marketing a lot because it's really one of the best marketing strategies nowadays. So the subject line is one of the main factors to help you increase open rate in your marketing campaigns. So this tool will help you check the subject line score before you send any email. Example, let's say top 3 tools to grow your business, like this. Let's say we use this subject line, check. Now it will give you a score, 78. It will tell you not bad, but you need to improve it. If we remove these capitalized words as an example, check. Now the score is 88, and so on. So you need to change and tweak your subject line to improve your score before you send your campaigns. Now this score is based on a lot of factors. I'm trying my best to improve it. I'm trying to add some machine learning techniques to give the best scores with this tool. So it's very important to test your subject lines with this tool before you send any campaign. Before we move on to tool number 4, please, if you find that this video is helpful, if you find some value in this video, don't forget, hit the like button. This will help me a lot to grow this channel and reach more people and help more people with these tools. Tool number 4 is in the web tools section, the link shortener. Now we have a free URL shortener inside H-supertools. Example, paste a URL here, shrink, and great, we have a short link. You can copy it, say okay, copy it, paste it here, and you will use this short link anywhere. The last tools are the privacy policy generator and the terms and conditions generator. Example, let's open this tool, the privacy policy generator tool. This will help you create the privacy policy page on your website or your blog in seconds. As an example, enter your website name here, like in my case, HDK, then my URL, and then generate, and awesome. You can see the HTML version. You can just copy and paste, or simply edit here in the edit policy box. Do whatever you want, then copy and paste on your website. So these are the five new tools on H-supertools. Stop, don't go. I want to tell you about the new tools that are coming soon, so you can help me and give me your opinion. Next month, we will have around seven new tools that we published on H-supertools. Number one is the YouTube captions generator. This tool will help you generate captions in any language for any video on YouTube. How this will help? Simply, you can provide this as a service on freelancing websites. So you can generate captions, fix them, and sell these captions. The second tool is the YouTube advanced search. It will help you find channels, competitors, or someone to collaborate with on. This will help YouTubers a lot to grow their channels. The third tool is the influencer search. It will help you find influencers all over the world in different niches in digital marketing. So you can contact them for collaboration or maybe to sell or buy shout outs on Instagram, on Twitter, and so on. Tool number four is the text rewrite or paraphrasing tool. You can paste an article or a paragraph, and the tool will automatically paraphrase it and write it in a different way. Then we have the SMTP tester, the mail server tester tool. It will help you test your SMTP, your mailing server, before you send any email marketing campaign. Tool number six is the email data append. You can give it an email, it will get the name and the profile picture of the target email. This is really an awesome tool to help you in cold mailing and personalizing your emails. All these will be free, by the way. And the last tool is the background image remover. I think it will be the only free tool on the internet which is totally free and can remove backgrounds from images. I hope these two will help you in your business, maybe in providing freelancing services, in your own websites, or whatever you are doing online. Please, if you have any ideas, any comments, any things, if you are facing any problem in H-supertools, please comment it below or simply send me an email to support@hsupertools.com. I will be more than happy to hear from you. Don't forget, please, like the video, subscribe, turn on notifications to get every new update. See you later.